How many people did you have to fight to get ears like that?
I was training for about 2.5 years.
What type of training?
Brazilian jiu-jitsu.
So why does that happen?
It's from escaping, let's say, headlocks in your ear. It starts, you know, getting in the middle of it and the cartilage breaks and then blood goes in. That blood hardens and it becomes scar tissue.
Is it like a badge of honor in the fighting community to have cauliflower ears? Is it something that they want to get rid of?
I don't really think it's a badge of honor. People don't really do it for that. Granted, I know people that don't know how to fight that got it just to get girls.
You can just give yourself cauliflower ear?
Yes, so people will grab a wet towel and literally rub it against their ears like this. Because in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, for example, MMA fighters, Brazilian jiu-jitsu athletes are like football players here in the U.S. So they wanted to be cool, and that's what they would do.
I'm about to touch the cauliflower. It's so weird.